picking up where we left off. This is our return trip back down Four Peaks Wilderness Area Trail. So sit back, enjoy the ride, and look at these views. They're just simply amazing. Butterflies were harmed in the making of this video, but that wasn't the first and it won't be the last. The further we're heading back, the more cloudy it's getting, and you can see Four Peaks off in the distance, and it is completely covered in clouds. So it's getting darker by the minute. yourself off, but not the greatest idea when it's overcast and getting cooler and then you have to drive. Bear with me, I didn't realize the lens was this dirty when we took off from the tower, and we don't stop anytime soon for me to clean it off, so the next section of video is gonna be kind of blurry and dirty. Sorry. Took this offshoot, and this was new for both of us, but as you can see, we're running into some pretty heavy cloud cover up ahead. turn around and head back. Because as you can see, the cloud cover was getting really thick. And we both swore that we saw a flash from lightning. So we figured the safest bet was turn around and head back. Over back there and stopped to watch the clouds and see if we could tell which way they were moving and whether that was a storm. But that's why I'm leading now. But unfortunately, I didn't even think to check the lens because I thought it was fine. So you're going to have to deal with it a little bit longer. trail stayed off to the right. This was another offshoot that we had seen on our way up. So we just wanted to check it out and see where it went. Cleaning and a little bit of editing, you get a clear screen again. Enjoy. Thank you. It's my nemesis, the big rocks. I did it. I did clip out that little section right there where I was trying to wave down that station wagon because we really didn't think they would make it across, and we have no idea if they actually attempted it and if they did, but we never saw them behind us again. So kudos to them if they did. Y'all know I can't pass up some mud. a pretty popular spot for shooting. I think we might have been out once or twice. Tell the truck is coming up, which means this is going to be the end of the second video in this series. We'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.